For the second day in a row, the community has come together to rescue a manatee in distress. This time it happened in Port Richey. The manatee was stuck inside of a drainage pipe near US 19. And Port Richey firefighters teamed up with FWC and the Clearwater Marine Aquarium to rescue the manatee and then transport it to receive veterinary care. Just yesterday, Clearwater police helped a beached manatee on Bird Island.